అమృతవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
అమృతవాణి
అమృతవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
ప్రేమవాణి.
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, grace and blessings of the Lord be always upon you. Today we are in the Wednesday of the 28th week of ordinary time. Dear brothers and sisters, what is the focus of my life? What is the center of my life is very, very important for me. This is a question that decides my life, because whatever I do would be towards it. Look at the Pharisees today. All that they were doing was for their own selfish glory, selfish purposes. That's what they were all busy with. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, what are we busy with? In the first reading of today, if you see St. Paul, what was he busy with? What was his focus? His focus was not his own glory. His focus was not to boast his personality. His focus was to spread the kingdom of God to the ends of the world. For that, if you want to kill me, kill me. If you want to hit me, hit me. If you want to put down my name, it's fine for me. But I will spread the kingdom of God, says St. Paul. And in this context, we can understand the Beatitudes that Jesus speaks. Blessed are the poor, blessed are the meek, blessed are the humble, blessed are those who are persecuted. Why? Because the focus here is not ourselves, our comfort, our leisure, our pleasures. The comfort, the pleasure, the leisure, all these things takes a back seat when our focus is the Lord. So dear brothers and sisters, the Lord says that we should give more value to Him and not to anything else. So dear brothers and sisters, let us ask ourselves, what is the focus of my life? What is it that I am behind of, that I am chasing? If you see, look at the dogs, they chase cars on the road. If one dog chases a car, the other also barks with it and chases until the first one stops and then the second one stops because the first dog stops, not knowing what they were chasing, why they were going about. They are animals. But we are the image and likeness of God, dear brothers and sisters. What is my focus? How much of time do I spend with God in a day? 15 minutes? Half an hour? 1 hour? And how much of time would I love to spend with God after I die? 15 minutes? Half an hour? No. Eternity. That's why we pray, right? Eternal rest be granted unto them, O Lord, and may the perpetual light shine upon them. So what is it? If we are not used to the presence of God here, then we will suffocate in heaven, because there we have to be with Him all time. So simply, dear brothers and sisters, let us get used to His presence, because He is the purpose of our life. He is the one from whom we came and the one to whom we return. So why to be busy with other things in the meanwhile? So let's close our eyes and ask Lord for this gift. Lord Jesus Christ, You be the focus of my life, the point of my life's focus. Amen. Amen. Amen.